Hey guys, this trick is basically you keep track of the five clubs and just get the raise, okay? Right now it's in the middle, and I'm just gonna put it down in the middle. Let me switch these hands, okay? Okay, so it's in the middle, it's the middle card. This is a 3, that's a 5, and it's still our 3. So, what we do here, mix these up, so this is the 5 ender. Okay, give me a minute to see which one it is. And then, let's see, well, if you guess this one, you're wrong. You guess the middle one, it's number 3. Your job is to find the 5, not these 2 threes. So, you put this one. Unless you're right. Oh no, you're also wrong. It's a 4.